Did you ever think about what those color buttons on the TV remote did when you were a kid? Well, it depends on the TV you were using. Nowadays, most won't support it, and some also need to be programmed, but the ones that do work can do stuff like switch your TV input, give you more info about something, and this one can even let you listen to your voicemail messages, for some reason. And some remotes might even have dots or shapes to go with the colors. This is to help people who are colorblind.